On the count of three. One, two, three. How you doing?
How you doing?
What's your name?
My name is Chris Gwynn III.
And what do you do?
I am a real estate broker and owner of this business, Dwell Realty.
How do we get in contact with Dwell Willie?
You call us at 503-208-3797.
I didn't understand. Say that again.
503-208-3797 of DwellRealtyPDX.com.
I didn't understand that. Say that again.
DwellRealtyPDX.com.
There you go. And where are you located?
5265 Northeast MLK Junior Boulevard, Portland, Oregon, 97211.
And what do you do?
I am a real estate broker. We help people find homes. We help people sell homes. We also offer property management.
Okay. And if I were to call you right now, what's your number?
503-703-4462.
And where are you located?
5265 Northeast MLK Junior Boulevard, Portland, Oregon, 97211.
There you go. Sing me a tune as he says this again. Give me something light. Sing something light. Come on.
5265 Northeast MLK Junior Boulevard, 97211, Portland, Oregon.
What's the name of your business?
Dwell Realty.
How do we get in contact with you?
You call me at 503-703-4462 or DwellRealtyPDX.com.
Can you spell Dwell Realty for the people who don't understand what you're saying?
That is D-W-E-L-L, Realty, R-E-A-L-T-Y.
And what do you do in your realty?
I am a professional real estate broker. I also offer services in terms of helping people find homes, sell homes, and property management.
And how long have you been doing this, sir?
15 years and counting, loving every minute of it.
And so where are you located?
5265 Northeast MLK Junior Boulevard, Portland, Oregon, 97211.
And are you on Facebook?
Yes, I am. Facebook under Chris Gwynn III or Dwell Realty.
There you go. All right, what's your email?
cgiii65@aol.com.
And what type of realty do you deal with?
We deal with commercial real estate, residential properties. We also do leasing, and we also do property management of residential and commercial property.
Commercial property, which is actually like moving. Everything's
absolutely
up in this park.
Yeah,
it's doing good.
We do commercial properties. We do residential. We help.
That's right.
Yeah,
and you've been around here, so you know how to do it.
I've been in business 15 years with real estate. I've been in business total for 25 years, including my profession before then. Yeah.
And what's your phone number?
503-703-4462.
And where you at?
5265 Northeast. I'm done.
Are you ready?
Yeah, roll.
This is the D'Ampi Soul Hama Show. This is the D'Ampi Ghetto Merlot from the Electric Food Company. Did I say that right?
Yeah.
Electric Food Company. And I think everybody should have a bottle because this is the shiznizzle. You should have one too.
What is it called again?
D'Ampi Ghetto Merlot. You know the name. Now drink the wine. How was that? That sounds pretty good, don't it? I know, because I want to drink me some tonight. You know I'm going to have me some, but I'm saving this for a special occasion. This is special occasion wine right here from the D'Ampi Soul Hama Show. Ghetto Merlot. Recognize. Eugene, Oregon.
Keep the bottle still.
That was perfect, right?
Just move this.
Got it.
Okay.
Oh, this is nerve-wracking. Are you kidding me? All right. Who am I looking at? You?
Oh,
just straight.
You're looking.
Am I just
straight.
Looking off to the like?
You're looking straight.
Am I looking off to the sky?
Okay. One, two, three. Straight.
Mm.
Oh, where's your hats?
There are a bunch of.
Oh, all right. You got to keep going.
Oh, I just keep going. Okay.
All right.
Okay,
so,
straight.
All right. One, two, three. Okay. Hold on, not yet. all right, ready.
Okay.
All right, ready.
Mm-hmm.
One, two, You gotta stand still though.
Okay.
One, two, three. Oh, what just happened? Wait a minute. Okay. Alright, now get another hat.
Okay.
Let's see. Alright. There you go. Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three, still. Another hat. Yeah, roll.
This is the D'Ampi Soul Hama Show. This is the D'Ampi Ghetto Merlot from the Electric Food Company. Did I say that right?
Yeah.
Electric Food Company. And I think everybody should have a bottle because this is the shiznizzle. You should have one too.
What is it called again?
D'Ampi Ghetto Merlot. You know the name. Now drink the wine. That sounds pretty good, don't it? I know, because I want to drink me some tonight. You know I'm going to have me some, but I'm saving this for a special occasion. This is special occasion wine right here. From the D'Ampi Soul Hama Show. Ghetto Merlot. Recognize. Eugene Orgel.
Keep the bottle still.
That was perfect, right?
Now, right before the Sunday Morning Hangover TV show, there's a groovy show called the D'Ampi Soul Hama Show. D'Ampi Soul Hama is a video artist. He takes mashups, mashes up video and audio, and makes it into some sort of video art that is unforgettable. That's on at 10 o'clock and 12 o'clock every Friday night. CTV Comcast, Channel 29. D'Ampi Soul Hama also will be doing an installation at 200 West Broadway for the Eugene Storefront Art Project. We'll be running some of the show in case you don't get cable. You might be able to see it at that installation. So, tune in every Friday night. CTV.